your first goal in 14 calendar months. First of all, take us through it. Did you know right away that you didn't do what the referee said you did?
Yeah, I mean, I just saw the puck kind of just hanging in the air, and I just want to keep driving the net. I knew I was, like, you know, connected to that guy, and I was trying to just see if it was going to bounce and hopefully get on my stick, but I lost it, and I saw it in the back of the net, so I was pretty happy to see that.
Every goal, I would imagine, for any player is one that you cherish, but when you've gone that length of time without one, do you kind of give yourself a moment to think about the special part of it?
Yeah, I mean, it's taken me a little while to get back into the NHL, so I'm definitely happy. I mean, you know, I'm getting a little second opportunity here, and I'm just trying to make the most of my opportunity, and I'm just trying to play hard for the guys, and anything I can do to help the team win.
Yeah, I would imagine that's the general philosophy, but what is it you want to make sure these coaches see that enables you to stay getting that opportunity?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just keeping things simple, just north-south hockey, trying to play physical and bring high energy and, you know, see what happens.
Were you watching the replay the whole time, or after the first time you kind of knew that you were going to get the call?
I didn't want to jinx anything. Actually, my first career NHL goal was actually in this building, and I actually had scored before then, and it got called back, so I was just like, not again.